thought to have their names on this famous trophy.
Yes, Peter, I've been a winning finalist and I've been a losing finalist, and I don't need to tell anyone what I prefer. You really will help fans remember you for a long, long time. So I sincerely wish both teams well. I hope that all the players can give a good account of themselves, and you've heard it before, may the best team do. Time to...
Well, that's surely a foul. Free kick. Bit of skill. Has a goal! There it is! And that has got them up and running.
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
Penetrate first. It is a truly precious lead. Whistle's gone, and we've reached the halfway point of the final. Steady, solid, and for now, where they want to be. Just one goal, and they have it. Good effort from both sides. But at half-time, it is 1-0. Half-time in the final, Jim. How do you read it?
First things first now, and they must give themselves a platform to help generate some momentum if they're going to find a route back.
So we're just settling back into this second half.
Well, it seems like the perfect situation for fortune favouring the brave. 45 minutes to pack in enough risk-taking.
And here's Osako. Is coming off in quick succession here.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
This is a really front-footed approach.
Spot on, Peter.
Well timed, excellent interception. And here's Osako. Out towards the flank. Space. Mutsoil. Up to meet it! Danger averted for now. Good well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Shot could be on. Mutsoil.
There's the hit! Yes! They have pulled themselves!
just gorgeous, the most glorious, delicious of touches, followed up with an unerring finish. To the game.
Well, extra time looms now, but that leveller creates great impetus, and they've got to fancy their chances of pinching victory from what looked like the jaws of defeat.
Gets his pass away, fires it in low, and out to safety. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Nothing wrong with that tackle, ball won cleanly. The pass is intercepted. Lofted upfield.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Well, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking. Just one extra minute for stoppages. Firmly met. All square after 90 minutes. There will be extra time.
Well, there was very little between the sides all the way through, so extra time is the correct next step.
So all square, we need a winner, and we will be back for extra time. Well, we are already up and running again. Sakai. Muto already, of course, on the score sheet. He's found a way past. For the first period of extra time. Yeah, it is coming down to those last 15 minutes. A truly attritional affair that has reduced both teams to near standstill. Muto. And that has left him in a heap. Little doubt, that is a foul. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. For trouble. Out of play for a goal kick. Moved on forwards. And here's Osako. Over to the left.
Whatever happens, that's the kind of movement which raises hope.
Massive leap! Keeper pulls up a fine save!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
There to go.
that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Now it's Muto. Long ball, looking to counter. That's it, nothing between them. Osako shoulders the responsibility of the first kick. Great stop, keeper's denied him.
He's so focused there, fantastic save.
That's a good penalty.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
From one behind. It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong.
So, the second man in line. No, it's been saved!
Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
Muto is the third man to step forward. Oh, he saved it!
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
The third man in the queue.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
So this one to restore parity.
Well, you can't approach a penalty with any doubt, or you'll have to rely on luck.
He steps up to take the fourth penalty. That's how it's done, he made the keeper commit.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. Yes, that's how you do it.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Calmly, he puts the ball down on the spot. This then to seal it.